were not well across, who without the walk yesterday was attacked by a marsh dog and bit in the head.
In morning rounds, Dr. LaDawn Hillis is presenting Gypsy, the puppy who came in yesterday with a dislodged eye.
Dr. O'Mara and I took her to surgery. We replaced the eye. That went very well.
Dr. Shana O'Mara performed the emergency surgery to put Gypsy's eye back in the socket.